guys. So this is a bit of a fire alarm fail at a random shop. It's the Spectralert Classic flipped upside down, not a Gentex Commander. So yeah, this makes for a really great video for We Love Fire Alarms and the fire alarm community.